Forget tomorrow night. After the results, it's the good, the bad, and the ugly, the best and worst of American Idol tomorrow. But Equoia is coming up next on American Idol. Stay with us. We have two more performers that are ready to sing for you, so I believe we're up to Equoia. Are you ready, Equoia?
Yes.
All right, Equoia, good luck. Here she is.
I'm from Memphis, Tennessee. I'm 22 years old. I had a bad feeling about going to Nashville and Austin audition, so I decided to go to L.A. I rode the bus for 2 days on crutches.
Why haven't you been signed up by a record label?
Thank you. So I came down here, I got this nasty head cold. So rehearsal with Bird was sort of rough. I've had so many obstacles, but I consider myself a fighter, and that's exactly what I'm going to do tonight. I'm going to fight my way right into the top 10.
You're ready
well,
for this.
Welcome to a
definitely.
Happy American Idol. Come on now. Come on now. Come on, girl.
Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? If we had the chance to do it all over again, tell me what we to remember, but we choose to forget. So it's the laughter we will remember whenever we will remember, yes, the way we were, the way we were.
Thank you, Equoia. Randy.
Equoia, how you doing?
I'm great.
Listen, it was a very interesting choice of song for me. It's a great classic song. It's just interesting to hear you do it. There were a couple of little pitch problems for me in the beginning and at the end, but I thought at least you brought something interesting to it, and it's the most passion I've seen all night from a vocalist, so
thank you.
I actually liked it. It was all right for me.
Thank you.
Paula.
You really kind of put your all into it, especially at the end when you gave your passion, you even like put your gut into it, you lifted your knee up, you were feeling it.
Thank you.
You know, it is. It's true. I agree with Manny. Passion is everything.
Thank you.
Yes. If I have one criticism, I think it was quite a cabaret performance.
Really?
Yeah, I do. It was a bit kind of small bar Las Vegas.
Hmm?
Not big bar.
Small bar?
Small bar.
Small
bar? Yeah, she's capable of better than this.
She's capable of
very big bar.
I
just think everything was a bit old-fashioned tonight, really, Equoia, and I think you're better than that.
Okay. I'll accept that. But on behalf of Group 3, not one, not two, not even Group 4, we are the best in personalities, voices, and talent. We shine. Thank you so very much. I love you. I love you. I love you. Don't say anything else.
Let's go.
All right. You've got your fan club over here. Who's with you?
That's my mother. That's my best friend in the whole wide world. And that is my grandmother. Isn't she lovely?
You guys are proud, very proud.